someone. My name is Ted, and I work... I used to work here in this factory for a strange organization called Group 935. Anyway, there's not much you can do to save me now, but maybe I can help you survive a little longer? Just stay alive, and I'll be in touch.
It's crazy how much difference it makes
when you've just made it so the zombies are just sprinting.
Bananas. Oh, they went bananas. So did I. And yeah, they said it would give you great things. Yeah, this definitely was what they were talking about. So I left a note in the courtyard of the furnace room to anyone who would eventually come to this place. Sadly, I'm sorry to say, it's you who's been chosen. Don't worry, I'll do my best to keep you alive. Hopefully.
Pistol game, it is done.
Fetch me their soul!
How the hell has it sent me to here again?
my headquarters when I came here from the States. I wish I knew then what I knew now when I was getting myself in. They told me it was just like a new robotic program to make simple vehicles or something. I didn't question it too much. I just got to work right here in this room alone. I'm so hungry. I've been here for so long. If you could feed me, I will help you further. Sadly, I can't just eat normal food anymore. I need souls. Just hurry. I can feel a dark energy rising inside me. I don't like it. Thank you so much. I mean, I'm going to spend eternity in here, but you'll be joining me real soon. So, yeah, keep you guys a little bit longer. I've left a special key in my room for that other room. You know which one I'm talking about. See you real soon.
Oh, that's me. Hey, what's up, Robert? How's it going, dude?
Thank you.
gets me their soul. double points.
Thank you.
soul.